Keith, thanks a lot. A pre-dawn accident in Tishomingo County claims two lives. Highway Patrol Master Sergeant Ray Hall says 30-year-old Jacob Murphy of Tishomingo and 32-year-old William Lambert both died in the head-on collision. Hall says Murphy was driving south on Highway 25 near Belmont when he crossed over the center line and hit Lambert's pickup head-on. Both men died at the scene.